that, but with a modern twist. So based on the story of the song, we wanted to contribute to the to the story. So we took the Icelandic traditional costume and we made it into something that I would feel comfortable wearing on a stage. So when the dress that I'm wearing right in this Eurovision Song Contest is not, you know, it's similar to the one that we wore in the final in Iceland. We just got really, really good responses and such good feedback that we couldn't not use it. So we just built on that one and we take it a bit further.
Thank you. Next question. Okay.
Greta Naomi Mutelev, bookmaker, very well.